Welcome to Desi Plaza TV. Today I do have David Frawley with me, who is the recipient of the third biggest civilian award by the Indian government, Padma Bhushan. Hi David, how are you?
Very good.
So David, how did you enjoy the session today?
Very good session, because we were able to go on some of the deeper levels of consciousness and how it relates to how we live, spirituality, science, yoga, Ayurveda.
So David, and you are also a founder of a Vedic, American Institute of Vedic Sciences in Santa Fe, New Mexico.
Yes.
So this Vedic traditional education, how is it different from the modern day education system?
Well, first of all, it's an education in consciousness. It's an education in the Vedic disciplines, including yoga, Vedanta, Ayurveda, Jyotish. So it helps us understand the complete vibratory structure of the universe within us.
So this Vedic studies, how the principles, how relevant are it in today's modern education system, do you think?
They're relevant for us as human beings, and they're also relevant for us as cosmic beings. And above all, they help us use technology in the right way and transcend it by being masters of our own awareness, our own prana, and give us a deeper inspiration to transcend.
And do you think that the modern day education, it lacks the moral which the Vedic
because modern education, you get trapped in information. Vedic education, we're teaching you how to be aware, to learn, to process, to think originally, to see directly, and to understand within.
And any message that you want to give today for our viewers?
Who are your viewers?
The Desi Plaza TV viewers, about this Vedic education and how important is it in today's life?
Well, in today's life, we need to move beyond outer stimulation to inner creativity. And that can only happen when we learn to meditate and turn within. It's very nice to receive more information from the outside, but the processing and the proper use of it can only come from a higher consciousness.
Thank you, David, and thank you for giving this opportunity.
Thank you.